are a local family of 19, and they've taken the nation by storm thanks to their cable TV show. And now, two of the Duggar boys, Joshua and John, are being given credit for saving the life of a little girl involved in a car accident on Thompson Street in Springdale last week. 4029's Angelica Duryat joins us live in Springdale now with details. Angelica, they helped revive this girl.
Yeah, Donna, the accident happened right here, right in front of Joshua's dealership last Thursday afternoon. Three cars had rear-ended each other, and Joshua ran out to help.
I thought, oh, fender bender, no big deal. It happens quite often here, actually. And but when I realized that there was a little girl...
Joshua immediately called 911 and brought the girl into his office.
You know, the little girl was unconscious. She was not breathing.
He and his brother John immediately conducted CPR. Minutes later, paramedics showed, and with the Duggar's help, they were able to revive 6-year-old Maddie.
They realized there was something blocking her airway. She'd been eating chicken nuggets when the accident happened, and it caused a blockage in the airway.
Maddie is still in the hospital being treated for her injuries. Today, family members are thanking Joshua, saying little Maddie wouldn't be alive if it wasn't for his quick thinking.
He is the hero here. He deserves a lot of credit for what he did, and I thank him from the bottom of my heart.
But Joshua isn't taking all the credit. He says he was just at the right place at the right time.
The Springdale paramedics did a phenomenal job. I was a piece in the puzzle, and a very small piece at that, that really helped to save Maddie's life, and I'm just really grateful to be a part of it.
Now, Maddie has been flown to Arkansas Children's Hospital in Little Rock. She is said to be in critical condition. Reporting live in Springdale, Angelica Duryat, 4029 News.
All right, we send her our good wishes. Thank you, Angelica. Maddie, by the way, is being treated at the same hospital where the 19th Duggar baby, Josie, she was born nearly 3 months premature. The Duggars say that Josie is still in neonatal care, but she's getting stronger every day.